sibahlali uyasithanda singumzansi ngobukhona ukuthatha ithuba lakhe wayophendula uRamaphosa wamtshela ukuthi kahle kahle uyasizonda singabahlali emzansi akana ndaba nathi ukuthi sihleli kanjani ukuthi impilo siphila phansi kwasiphi isibo akana ndaba nathi but uPhenduli usukumile washwasha iketi zakhe wayophendula ukuthi hayi baba engathi uthi kuza kambi awukuzwe ngize nazindaba Thusi ke lo esimaziyo ke etha kwisono uthe ukuthi uyaphendula phela naye ngendaba zokuhamba kwagesi nje manje vele sinenkinga yagesi emzansi uthe ukuthi uyaphendula ke naye ukuthi wabeka ukuthi uRamaphosa uyasizonda singabahlali eSouth Africa so uthe naye ubeka umuvo wakhe wathola amagama ayizigaxa ambuyelile ukuthi yena uhlanganaphi nendaba zamapolitiki akahlale endaweni zoku-acta angahambe ngene endaweni ezingamfuni ezamapolitiki soke manje uyabona ukuthi sekunzima ukuthi umuntu noma ubani ngoba phela ubumnyama lobu busithola sisonke la sisodwa kodwa manje mawuzothuthi ubeka umuvo wakho nabazokhona ukuthi basikhulumele endaweni ngoba phela bona bayakhona ukubeka umuvo wabo mhlambe uzwakala bavalwa imilomo kungani vele bezovalwa imilomo so upheli ke uthe ukuthi uyayikhuluma indaba khona ukuthi uRamaphosa uyasizonda singabahlali basemzansi yo uthole amagama ayizigaxa abuyela kuyena kodwa ke baphinde babakhona ke inkosi yami abamsupportile ngoba omunye uze wakhipha igama lokuthi that's why emthanda upheli ngoba ispedi kupheli isipedi akaloku eshona ngapha nangapha omunye washo ukuthi akekho sho noma uSili Ramaphosa umuntu omnyama yini okushuthi kahle hle udayisile abantu abamnyama omunye ke wathi awusiyena uankole so why expect ukuthi uthandwe awukushuthi angazi uankole yini lo ankole uthi ke why expect ukuthi uthandwe ngoba wena awusiyena lo ankole angazi uankole wakhona ubani bona bayazi ngendlela adebhala ngayo lo webhalithi usho uankoli muphi uthe washo ke omunye ukuthi that is why bengathandi ukuthi ama celebrity akhulume avule imlomo yawo ngoba meke asho something shothi akayicabangi into ayikhulumayo umuntu oyiselebrity uvela akhulume nje anyhow bese ebanga ukuthi abantu abakhulume sebethi ke omunye upretender engathi unendaba kodwa ke usho bani uRamaphosa ukuthi wenza engathi unendaba kanti akanandaba so manje nje babetheke that's why bengathandi ama celebrity akhulume so uthetha omunye ke ngoba ayase amapolitiki amapoliticians ayabasebenzisa nje ama celebrity wayingamele bona bakhulume ama opinions abo ukuthi how they feel about indawo ukuthi ugesi ubuye ungabi khona uyabona nje kwaba nokuphikisana futhi nalapho ukuthi kahle kahle shothi ama celebrity akufanele avule imlomo yawo endaweni zamapolitiki sanga bahlali ke simbonge kuupheli ke phela lona o upheli Thusi ukuthi uthe wakhona ukuthi wasikhulumela ke kuRamaphosa indaba zawo indaba zogesi noma ke phela naye ethole lo magama ashubile atheme buya kodwa yena uthe wasivulela umlomo wakhuluma ukuthi kahle kahle kushuthi uyawuzonda umzansi vele usidayisile soke bahlali mina angazi nani ke anisho ukuthi niyibona kanjani uPhenduli ubefanele ukukhuluma noma ubengafanele Bahlaliye ningakhohlwa ukukomenta ni like ni subscribe nenze konke nje okufanele ngizoleke vele nje ngini drophela ama video njalo njalo ngiyanithanda uLeli.